Welcome to Finnmark!
The start is quite easy next to the sea. A nice fjord on the left side before you go into the mountains. We have a quite technical and a hard circuit in Kirkenes with 800 meters uphill to the finish line. That's the hardest stage of all four this year, with three hard mountains. The finish into Kjellfjord is a downhill before you hit the last flat kilometer. The sprint itself is for the pure sprinters.
God dag, unge mann. Har du vært på havet?
Ja, det har vært litt ut. Det er litt kroppen.
Oi. I alle dager ser på det her voldsomme greiene her. Det er kongekrabba si.
Det er kongekrabbe. Skal du kjenne på det?
Ja, må nesten kjenne på den da. Skal vi se, der. Det er flotte dyr.
Ja, visst.
After finish of stage 2 in Kjellefjord, the riders will take the ferries to Honningsvåg. So that's first time Arctic Race and the riders will use the beautiful ferry Hurtigruten. Stage 3 starts in Honningsvåg, close to the North Cape. The circuit in Hammerfest is quite technical, it's fast, and we have a very hard climb up to the finish.
It was a very hard, steep climb.
Stage 4 starts in Kvalsund. Alta. There you have three laps of a quite good circuit before you hit the last climb up to the finish line, which is very, very hard and will be all decided up there.